Home sweet home.
We're gonna brave the winter wilds tonight
in this cheap little tent.
It's pretty small. I think it was like 30 bucks. I bought it a couple years ago. So we're not getting too fancy today. I'm just going to have some smoked sausage over the fire, but not just any smoked sausage. This is jalapeno cheddar smoked sausage. I highly recommend them. So I've been messing around with these fire starters recently, and it's cotton balls wrapped with duct tape, but the cotton balls are soaked with a little bit of wax, so should burn for a long time. I have yet to try them out. There we go. Nice thing about fire starters, they really help you out in the snow and rain, and the conditions aren't ideal for starting a fire.
things are so good. I might eat the whole pack.